As you can tell by the screenshot, I got a victory royale. But how exactly did I get this victory royale? Well, as you can tell by the background, I was in this cluttered place with like the empty like can things. So circle was closing in. I just decided to go there. I saw an enemy just shooting down on someone in the box. So I just like quickly like went to like where I was right now and just sniped them. Got a headshot. I had to start fighting that guy. He was quite sneaky and was quite good at staying alive. But eventually I managed to get a lucky RPG shot through to them, and then they just ran away. Tried to go to the gas station, but there was like a singular wall there, and for some reason they just RPG'd themselves to death by hitting that wall. Anyway, so now it was top 5. And I kind of just built this base on like that one, like the one like base with like the can thing that I mentioned earlier. So now it's pretty much just in a good spot. I had a built base, top 5. The dude on the left kept like sniping and throwing RPGs on me, so I had to build back. Then soon after, the people on the right, which you can see where the knock tree is, where the RPG explosive is, just started like running out in the open. So I tried sniping them while the other guy to the left was attacking me. I didn't get a single shot in, but they eventually like the person on the right eventually started fighting with someone else on the right. So yeah, which is why I knocked the tree down and tried to kill them. And soon after, the person on the left started fighting with another person on the left. So top 5. There were 2 fights going on between 2 people. I was just chilling at my base, trying to snipe the people on the right, but I couldn't get a single shot in. Eventually, though, the victory royale screen just randomly pops up. So both the people on the right and the people on the left just got killed themselves and the enemies at the same time, which is how I got this victory royale. As you can tell by just the RPG explosions on the right and left, both of them must have just RPG'd themselves and the enemies at the same time, just causing them to lose, and both double kill themselves, giving me just a free win. Unfortunately, I couldn't actually like record this because I just happened to not be recording at the time. And also, you can't record Fortnite replays on Switch, so yeah, that sucks. Would have been epic to replay it, but yeah, that's how I got my funniest win in Fortnite.